What are you gonna do, Little Russell? Little Russell versus the Flow Rider, Linden, Utah. All right, let's see it, Little Russell.
Thank Little Russell for that demonstration of the Flow Rider. I think he did a good job. Now that we've had most of our boas being born this year, they've started to feed, and we're going to have them available on the website starting next week. Our ball pythons are starting to hatch, and we'll have those on the site mid-August all the way through October. So check out the site at boaconstrictor.com.
Oh, crap.
Crap. Hey, now that we've approached our limit on our Facebook page with friends, we've created the boaconstrictor.com fan page, so make sure you go check that out and like it. We'll have a lot of animals for sale there as well. I'm excited to announce that we're going to have the boa constrictor keeping and breeding videos available for sale. We're going to launch that October 1st. With all of our years of experience of keeping and breeding boas, we're going to show you how to do it so you can become successful too.
You want to look for the strength and the tone and hope it's got tail movement. If it has tail movement, it may be okay. That's cutting it close.